pole, the 23 machine is Lane Clifton. Outside the 16 is Brad Lowe. Starting in the third spot, the 07, Jason Cardwell. Is outside the 32, Jason Manley. In the fifth spot, the zero car is Ross White. Outside him is the 17 of Matt Henderson. In the seventh spot is the 31 machine, Johnny Ridings. And rounding Atchie Field will be the 3, Steve Smith. Several cars get together over there in turn 4. And that will not be a green flag. Still side by side out of four and in the flag stand. It's Brad Lowe by those. Lane Clifton is still hanging tough. Lowe has to back out of it. And he almost got the wall in two. That allows Lane Clifton to take over the heat race lead. Now here comes Jason Cardwell. He slides across the front of the 16. Brad Lowe. Now Lowe back to the inside. They're side by side for the second spot. Now back straight away. Give Brad Lowe the second spot into 3. Now Ross White looks to the inside of the Cardwell machine, falls back in line. Now Brad Lowe with a hand, with his hands full, as he gets a little sideways in for it. Lane Clifton still showing the way. Brad Lowe peeking to the inside at 3. White flag is in the air. One more lap to go here in the late model heat. Brad Lowe all over the rear spoiler of Lane Clifton. As they work into 3, Brad Lowe goes to the top side. Can't make anything happen through 3 and 4. Checkers in the air. Lane Clifton picks up the heat race win. Brad Lowe, Jason Cardwell, Ross White, Jason Manley, Matt Henderson, Steve Smith, and Johnny Ridings rounds out your field. And here's how the dash lines up. Starting on the pole, the 31 machine is Greg Estes. Outside is your fast qualifier, the 00, Reuben Mayfield. And the third spot, the 30, Ryan King. And rounding at your field, the 44 is Josh Collins. Remember, fans, there was an inversion. After qualifying, Reuben Mayfield drew a 2, so he'll start outside front row. How they finish in this dash will be the starting lineup for the front 2 rows and the feature a little bit later on tonight. And the field in turn 4. Looking for the green flag, but not going to get it this time. And the dash, both dashes will be 6 laps in distance. This is the limited late model dash. 6 laps is the distance. Greg Estes, Reuben Mayfield, Ryan King, Josh Collins. That's how they line up. They work down the back straight away. Going to try to go green this time by. green flag is in the air. Mayfield with the run out of two. He's got the race lead into three. Greg Estes slides up. That allows the Josh Collins machine to pull up into the second spot. Battle for the race lead at turn two as Collins pulls the inside of Mayfield. They're side by side into three. And out of turn four, they're still side by side. Mayfield got to run down the front straightaway. Now Josh Collins working the low line. Still battling for the dash win here. $100 is on the line, I do believe. Josh Collins takes over the race lead out of two. Leaves the door open for Mayfield to pull to the outside. And out of turn four, it's Josh Collins. Ruben Mayfield right there waiting for a mistake. But he might be waiting a little while. Josh Collins rarely makes mistakes whenever he's behind the wheel of any machine. White flag is in the air. Turn four, checkered flag in the air. Josh Collins picks up the dash win. Ruben Mayfield comes home in second. Ryan King third. And rounding out your field is the 31, Greg Estes. As the limited late model drivers come out onto the speedway. And here's how they should line up. Starting shotgun on the field. He is a late entry. The 29, Jason Welshin. Outside row 6, the 31, Johnny Roddings. Tis inside the 3, Steve Smith. Outside row 5, the 17, Matt Henderson. Tis inside the 32, Jason Manley. Outside row 4, the 0, Ross White. Tis inside the 07, Jason Cardwell. Outside row 3, the 16, Brad Lowe. Inside will be the 23, Lane Clifton. Outside row 2, the 31, Greg Estes. Is inside the 30, Ryan King. Outside front row, the 00, Ruben Mayfield. And your pole sitter for tonight, the 44 machine, is Josh Collins. I feel we're getting the one to go signal, but there is debris over there in turn two. Doodle running over there to save the day. Might not want to run into traffic, though. He'll grab that piece of debris, run his way into the infield. And I do believe we're going to go green this time. So the field is set. And green flag is in the air. Collins with the lead out of turn two. Ruben Mayfield powers to the inside. Side by side for the lead. Out of four, Ruben Mayfield with slight contact. He takes over the lead into turn one as the foam mud blue goes flying down the front straightaway. Ryan King in the third spot. Greg Estes and the 16, Brad Lowe, side by side. Now Ruben Mayfield still under pressure from Collins for the race lead. They're still side by side out of two with two down. Collins working the low line. They're still side by side out of four. And with a slide job, Collins takes the lead. Now here comes Mayfield back to the inside with the crossover. This is a dandy race so far. as the top two drivers have swapped the lead. They're side by side once again out of two. Ryan King in the third spot, holding off the advances of Bradlow in the 16. Now Mayfield with a little breathing room between he and the Collins machine. Now Jason Welsh is making noise. He's on the inside. Jason Cartwell down the back straightaway. Started tail and Charlie as he was a late entry. Ross White now looks to the inside of Cardwell. And now contact over here in two between Brad Lowe and Ryan King. They keep it together. And Ryan King makes a little noise. Don't think Ryan King is too happy with the 16 over that exchange in turn four. Jason Welsh using every inch of the racetrack that he can find. Mayfield still continues to show the way. Josh Collins in the second spot. As Welsh powers around the outside of the Cardwell machine, sets his sights on the 23 of Clifton. Not so fast. Cardwell hanging tough out of two. The battle for the lead is still a battle for the lead. Reuben Mayfield showing the way. Here comes Josh Collins looking. Jason Welshin powers around the outside of Clifton. He'll take that position. That is the sixth spot. He'll set his sights on the 30 of Ryan King. Now up front, contact between the top two as Collins slides across the nose. Maybe leaves a piece of the car on Reuben Mayfield. Reuben Mayfield going to try to chase him down as they head into three. Out of four, Josh Collins, your leader. Reuben Mayfield in the second spot, Brad Lowe in third. Ross White down. They're looking for room inside the 23 machine of Lane Clifton as they work out of two. Collins, your race leader. Reuben Mayfield in the second spot, Brad Lowe in third. Brad Lowe working inside for the second spot. And Collins crosses under the flag stand, clicks off lap number 16. And a three machine, Steve Smith slows. Stops and keeps going, so we say green. And caution is in the air. Caution here on lap 17. Before the caution came out. Green flag is back in the air. Collins showing the way into one. Now Brad Lowe looking for the lead down the back straightaway. And they'll make contact in three. Brad Lowe takes the lead out of turn four. Josh Collins in second. Reuben Mayfield in third. Whole gaggle of them there for the fourth spot. Between the 31 Greg Estes, the 30 Ryan King, and the 29 of Jason Welshin. Welshin powers to the inside of the 31. They make contact, and around goes the 29. Welshin. Caution here on lap 20 for the 29. Jason Welshin around over in turn two. place position. And unfortunately goes around. Hannafield gets lined up. Going to go green this time by. Brad Lowe, your leader. Josh Collins, second. Reuben Mayfield, third. Greg Estes, fourth. Ryan King, fifth. Lane Clifton, Ross White, Jason Cardwell, Matt Henderson, and Jason Manley. Green flag in the air. Estes on the inside of Reuben Mayfield as Mayfield gets a little sideways in the corner. But it's all Brad Lowe as he works out of two. Josh Collins in second. The battle's on for third as Estes and Mayfield side by side in three. Ross White working around the outside of the 23, Lake Clifton. That's the battle for the sixth position. As the white flag is in the air for Brad Lowe. And working his way out of turn four, checkered flag in the air. Brad Lowe picks up the limited late model feature win. Josh Collins coming home in the second spot. Reuben Mayfield third. Greg Estes fourth. Brian King in the 30. The zero, Ross White, the 17. Working his way through turns one and two. All of you folks here on the front straightaway, put your hands together. The 16, Brad Lowe, picking up the limited late model feature win. Put your hands together.